Hey guys, it's Miss Clark. I'm going to be reading you the next set of problems that starts on number 16 in your math third grade EOG practice, or practice EOG. Okay? So, number 16, how long is the nail in the picture below? A, 2.5 inches, B, 10.5 inches, C, 2¼ inches, or D, 4.5 inches. Okay. 17. Andy and his brothers, Jim and Michael, collect marbles. Andy has 4 marbles in his jar. Jim has 2 times as many marbles as Andy. Michael has 5 times as many marbles as Jim. How many marbles does Michael have? A, 40 marbles. B, 48 marbles. C, 8 marbles. Or D, 11 marbles. Okay, number 18, solve 871, subtract 492. A, 1,363, B, 379, C, 421, or D, 397. Okay, and that's number 18. 19, what number sentence represents the fraction models below? That one. Is it A, 1/4 is less than 1/8? B, 3/4 is less than 7/8, C, 3/4 is equal to 1/8, or D, 1/4 is greater than 1/8. Okay, turn to the next page. There's one with an X through it. Do not do this one. Okay. Number 20, Harrison and Alexander play on the same soccer team. On Saturday, Harrison spent 3/4 of an hour practicing, and Alexander spent 1/2 an hour practicing. Who practiced for the greater amount of time? A, Harrison, because 3/4 is greater than 1/2. B, Alexander, because 1/2 is greater than 3/4. C, there is not enough information given to tell. Or D, they both practice the same amount. All right, number 22. Ryan ran 5 miles each day for 2 days. Then he ran 6 miles a day for the next 3 days. How many miles did Ryan run total in the 5 days? A, 28 miles, B, 16 miles, C, 8 miles, or D, 18 miles. So that was number 22. We skipped 21, okay? Number 23, look at the rectangles below. Which statement about the rectangles is true? A, the rectangles have the same perimeter and the same area. B, the rectangles have the same perimeter but different areas. C, the rectangles have different perimeters but the same area. Or D, the rectangles have different perimeters and different areas. Number 24, Courtney split her candy bar into equal pieces, as shown in the fraction model below. Which of the models show an equivalent fraction to Courtney's candy bar? A, B, C, or D? And that was number 24. Just this one. Number 25, Joe is a carrot farmer. He loads 2 sacks of carrots into a box. The total weight of the 2 sacks is 129 kilograms. 1 sack weighs 90 kilograms. What is the weight of the other sack? A, 219 kilograms, B, 90, C, 39, or D, 29. Okay, and we'll stop there and we'll continue next time. Bye.